Hello all, K.M.K here, coming to another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video, and this time I'm doing Super Battle Road, I'm doing Transformation Boost because I need the Goku and Bulma LR, so let's get this part started. Put him in the front. This is a strong combo. Okay, the units that I'm using is STR EJ Yanimba. Cooler because he is an awesome and he is a beast. As you guys can see. Bojack because Bojack is also awesome. And he's a beast. This Freezer because he's an awesome tank. Cell because the cell. And this Yanimba because he can block everything. Who should we focus? I'm gonna focus the Kirillan. There you go. Okay, this hurts. This is going to hurt Frieza. And Cell, of course, because now Cell can't get this thing to get going. Gonna do this. Piccolo, of course. Now this, and perfect. There's always something, find the perfect rotation. Because sometimes sometimes it doesn't want to work, so well. Of course, try beam. That hurts. And you get attack Piccolo. I let Cooler attack. I got still like 50% left. Marcel. Cooler. Okay, look at this. Okay, you won't be able to do this.
Time for the slaughter to begin.
Gonna let the Bojack run wild. Okay, Bojack did his job. The next one is going to be hard, and after that it's going to be very easy because of Cooler. Oh fuck, 18. I forgot that she was a thing. In this case, we can use Android 8. You have to kill Android 18 because most of my units are SDR, and if she hits something like Cooler or Bojack or yeah. Except for Yanimba. Yanimba is not Yanimba is not affected so much by it. Again, okay, super. Haha, the dots. No crit, lame. Come on. Okay, here we go. This for Bojack. Frieza, that is not a problem, because Frieza has that 80% damage reduction. Okay, now we got just 17. Janimba. And now Cooler. Oh yeah. Cooler again.
Time to get serious.
Okay.
Gonna go all out.
And 17 is done. Yes. He's done for. Not a difficult one. Ultimate go on. Okay, look at this. Look at this, and look at this. Not Bojack. Oh no. Time to move Frieza here and keep Cooler here. It's now going to be all about Cooler doing his job here. Because once the other Cooler comes, my Cooler, he can immediately transform right after right when he shows up. And that is when he starts to destroy Gohan. Falcon tanket. Like I predicted. This is for the Nimble. This is the Nimble. And now the final step.
You should feel honored. You're the first, and soon to be the last, to witness my ultimate transformation. Well then, ready to kneel?
And Cooler is going to clean the house now. You have unleashed the beast. There we go. Mom, Daddy, C is having a lot of trouble.
You should feel honored. You're the first, and soon to be the last, to witness my ultimate transformation.
Cooler is going to do his. Cooler is going to do his job. There we go. Roger gets his, and it should be ready. Nice. It's okay. It's freezer. Okay, 4 million. Gona's dead. Nice. So two more to go, and then I got the Goku and the Bulma. It's pretty nice. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I have it pretty busy, so that you guys know, with recording for the Dead by Daylight killer review. For Nemesis, because Nemesis is awesome. And of course, like I said, it is mostly that, because it was a really busy week for me, and I really don't know what to upload from Dokkan at the moment. And since I still have the difficulty beating the legendary Goku GT event, so it's kind of rough. Anyway, there was K.M.K saying adios and videos and sayonara and auuuu rifadetsi. And I hope to see you all next time. K.M.K out. Bye, and stay safe out there.